filled with smoke here. Some of the residents who evacuated have gone to a local shelter, but because of the pandemic, have been forced to stay inside of their cars. And it comes as we're expecting even hotter temperatures the next couple of days. Bad news for the fire crews here, TJ.